Well, hi there. First and foremost, happy Mother's Day. And that comes from Jack and Arnie and Tiger as well. And I know a lot of folks are enjoying the day here. Some folks I noticed are out playing a little golf and enjoying this warm and mild day around here. And while that might be a really nice idea, or maybe even dropping the top and driving around, Mother Nature, in the meantime, is actually stirring things up. I've been here at the home office taking a look at things, and as we've been coordinating as a 9-first warning team, we're calling for a weather alert day, because while it may seem really nice and pleasant outside, the reality of the situation is it looks like we'll see some strong to severe weather during the afternoon and evening for tomorrow. So stay aware of the forecast, and we'll certainly keep you posted. At Cincy Weatherman is my Twitter handle, and of course, you can always find the very latest on WCPO.com.